with the fox, and always agreed with Oscar Wilde's premise that fox hunting is the unspeakable in pursuit of the inedible, except when I started to keep chickens in our backyard. And one night a fox got into our chicken house and killed every fucking chicken we had. And suddenly I had a change of heart. Not that I went fox hunting, no. I just built a stronger chicken house. Because you have to respect a fox. He's lived outside of our boundaries and our rules and our laws for thousands of years, and he survives. And you see a fox and his family in repose. It's quite a beautiful creature. This is a song about a pair of foxes, a male and a female. It's about their love, their life, and their death. It's called The End of the Game.
Cheers.